also have the first self-checkout counter in Jamaica, and we're happy to see that our customers are excited to use it. In fact, they don't even mind waiting in the line to use a self-checkout. We decided to repurpose our conference center facility at the corner of Worthington Avenue and Trafalgar Road into a supermarket, S Foods. And we just opened on Monday. We hope that you'll all come by and take a look at what we have to offer. We've made it a truly Jamaican cultural experience. Our prices are in line with, you know, comparable supermarkets around. And we are obviously, as a new entity, trying to work through supply chain issues and new products, and to have a variety of different products. We also have the first self-checkout counter in Jamaica, and we're happy to see that our customers are excited to use it. In fact, they don't even mind waiting in the line to use a self-checkout, even though the other cashiers are free. But we are also pleased by the feedback that we've gotten. They are enjoying the space, and they're finding the products and the pricing to their liking. So we hope that little by little we'll be able to accommodate more customers as the word gets out that we are open now.
It's a unique look and feel, and you have incorporated culture. Tell us a little about.
Well, as others may know, we've tried to incorporate culture in our hotels. We know that Jamaican culture is a very rich one, a very diverse one. One of the stories that I tell people, and I don't know how many people might know, that the guisada, the coconut pastry that we buy in our supermarkets, it actually came from Portugal. And it's a Portuguese word, so if you thought you didn't know Portugal or Portuguese, you are actually maybe seeing it every time you go into a gas station or supermarket. And that guisada is that coconut pastry. We are really trying to incorporate all the different aspects within Jamaican food. Is taking more of its rightful place in the world stage. There are a lot of bright creative Jamaican chefs and people who are going into making Jamaican products. One of them is the person who does the kefir milk, the cultured milk. There are a lot of sauces and new suppliers. There are health and beauty soaps and products of that nature, wellness products that are coming on the market, and we are encouraging these new budding suppliers to come in and speak with us, and we hope that we can offer them some shelf space with the hope of getting their products, you know, off the ground. So that's something also that we really hope to encourage and work with all the new Jamaican suppliers that are coming on stream. We have a small bakery, S Café, which is part of the supermarket, and you can also get your cappuccino or lattes there. But we will be opening our S Grill in about 2 weeks' time. That's more akin to a chicken fast food operation. We have drive-through and a drive-up where you can also park and order. So the offerings will be from a breakfast sandwich or breakfast biscuit sandwich through to a crispy chicken sandwich, grilled chicken sandwich. And we are also introducing waffle fries, so we've been testing them and they've been going over well, so we look forward to offering those to the public in a few weeks' time.